Hi everyone. This video introduces how to fix computer lagging issues and speed up your PC. Have a try if you are interested. Update your device drivers, especially the graphics card driver. Right-click the Start button and select Device Manager. Find the device for which you want to update the driver and right-click it. Then select Update Driver. Follow the instructions to download and install the latest driver software. Maintain your operating system, and here are three methods. Method 1, delete temporary files. Press Windows and E to open File Explorer. Then right-click the C drive and select Properties. Click the Disk Cleanup button. Check the Temporary Files option and click OK. Method 2, uninstall unneeded programs. Open Control Panel and view it by category. Then click Uninstall a program. Right-click a program and select Uninstall. Then follow the on-screen instructions to finish the operation. Method 3, optimize your drive regularly. Open the C drive properties and go to the Tools tab. Then click the Optimize button. In the pop-up window, select a drive and click the Optimize button. Fix 3, check for hard drive errors. Press Windows and R keys. Then type CMD and press Shift, Control, and Enter. Input the on-screen command and press Enter to check and repair hard drive errors. You can replace D with the drive letter of the target drive. Fix 4, upgrade your HDD to SSD without reinstalling us. Connect a new SSD to your computer and run Minitool Partition Wizard. Right-click the system disk and select the Copy Disk feature. Select the SSD as the target disk and click Next. Modify copy options and click Next. Click Apply and Yes. Thanks for watching. For any questions, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.